Redistricting happened this year. You're not the only one that's looking at a different district than the one you first ran in. According to the Cook Political Report, it is a toss-up, a Democratic toss-up. A D+1 district now is what they are calling it. And, you know, I wonder, as you look across the board, do you think that you'll have President Biden come and campaign with you in that district?
I intend to do the campaigning myself. I am the candidate. It's my name on the ballot.